To order a complete battery replacement kit, please visit our website at newpower99.com. newpower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff. Begin by removing the black plastic cover from the back of your device. Remove the single screw using the special tool provided in your kit from newpower99.com. Use the shim tool included in your kit to carefully open your device. Gently push out the latch holding the screen connector cable and set the screen aside as shown. Disconnect the battery wire from the circuit board. Remove the four screws holding the circuit board in place. Lift the circuit board out and set aside. Carefully remove the original battery. place your new extended life battery from newpower99.com into your TomTom. Reseat the circuit board as shown. Connect your new extended life battery from newpower99.com. Replace the four screws to secure the circuit board. Gently slide the screen connector cable into the latch and secure as shown. Close your TomTom and snap into place. Replace the screw. Replace the black plastic cover. Turn on your TomTom with its newly installed battery from newpower99.com. Your TomTom should now work perfectly. Be sure to charge the device for at least 2 hours before continuing to use. NewPower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff.